I met him the first time in Estocolmo, many years ago. And it was the first day of the festival, very famous and big festival in Hungary, 25 years ago. And Roland was in the opposite side of the table. There was a big table with an incredible concert artist. I was just a young, stupid guy. And maybe he understood my feeling between all those incredible names, David, Manuel, everyone. So he came, and he came to me directly. This was the first meeting with him, and he said, you know, first of all, and you know, what I love is during the festival is to be on the table and to listen that everybody speak different language. And then he said, when you were away, and I said, in 2 days. And he said, okay, if I'm gonna write a piece for you tonight, do you play after tomorrow? And then I said, well, Roland, if you can write a piece in one night, then I can play in 2 days. So the day after, he came at 6:30, 7 o'clock in the morning, knocked the door, and he was completely tired. And he gave me the manuscript. And then I played in 2 days, and it was very nice. So this was my first meeting with him. I don't know, for different reasons, I just played that time. And now I'm gonna play it. The last thing. It's on all this music, and of course also in the Walzer, there is my personal feeling of Roland, which was this incredible contrast that was together in the perfect way, the happiness and the sadness. That was.